We're saying that sensory pleasure morally justifies what we do to others. Do you agree with that, that sensory pleasure is a moral justifier?
Yes, I do.
Okay.
Because, like, if you were to cut down a, like, tree, what do vegans even eat? Like, my first question is, what on earth do you eat as a vegan? Sorry for that. If you don't give a shit about people's opinion, people are just on the street, and it gets dark very quickly these days. People get scared. So you can be raped, killed, and, like, you don't know what's happening after that.
But that's not morally justifiable, right?
It is not.
Right.
But in the case of, like, animals,